gonna say, like, the lips look much better. I'm gonna try, there's a technique which would hopefully not cause you much pain, which is a pinch technique. I don't know if that hurt, did it?
Slight scratch, no pain.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, what you can see is that the upper lip now, and by the way, this is swollen and it will go down. That's the other thing, Maya, as well. Whenever you inject, if I did nothing and I just put a needle in your lips, it would swell up. So we're going to use, you're going to use ice for the next 24 hours as well, as much as you can. But what you can see is that now the proportion between here and the lower lip has changed. So I'm going to put a little tiny bit into the lower lip to maintain that proportion. All right. Well, I'm really trying to make sure that it's placed properly. I don't want it to, sometimes you do have to let it, you know, spread it out a bit.
Just a bigger version of what they looked like before.
Yeah.
So, like you say, the swelling's going to go down.
There is some swelling there.
Yeah.
There always is. And so those will go down.
Yes,
I'm going to put the rest of it in the chin.
In my chin, okay.
Again, it's all about balance. Quite often I've done no lip work when people have asked me for the lips and just done the chin and it's done the job. And I think a little bit of chin projection would be good.
Ooh, my chin feels really strange now.
It's numb. Don't worry.